your dick out, please. Let the turkey lay the egg. Let's explain how he put us away.
In a heyday, which happened to be 8 days ago, we used to flow, we damn near owned the corner of his info.
We be throwing down pounds of smooth ass sound in showdowns, and the townsfolk worship the ground.
But there was one whack pack, a wax pack gum chewing rappers, fool to try to rap a blue at it.
They were jiggly jello jealous, so they called the police.
Breathe. You're rapping too good to these deep fried beats, making all the crappy rappers look like last month's Mishi boys is under arrest.
So they hauled us off and dragged us in the paddy wagon by our handcuffs. Everybody knows the Stubbs and the Glaze is the illest rappers that are rapping today. Hey, they're locked up now, so rap sucks now, and they motherfucking lux down. Truck down, Route 405 shut down, the mass plan to bust those guys out. The legend will never die out.
Where were you on the night of the 17th?
I was cleaning my teeth off by spitting some beats off.
Enough. We got the proof on this tape to send you packing off to the big house upstate.
The next day,
sure enough,
the judge showed up and told us the prison bus was here to pick us up.
Stubbs and Glazer, they got caged up cause they was laying down sounds that was too fucked up.
This isn't the prison system, this is fascism.
Listen, taking piss out the bathroom and making juice in the kitchen.
Wishing I had 18 cigarettes to buy off Rex, so when I dry off after showers he won't try to have butt sex with me.
But see, we haven't given up hope as of late. We sit and wait and pray to see a car be driven through the gate,
so we can make our escape and get back to the rap game, cause it ain't the same without Stubbs and Glaze.
Yeah.
Everybody knows the Stubbs and the Glaze is the illicit rappers that are rapping today. Hey, they're locked up now, so rap sucks now, and they motherfucking lux down. Truck down, Route 405 shut down, the man's plan to bust those guys out. The legend will never die out.
They drop.